What's going on, guys? Andrew Pillick here, back again with another reaction video. Today, I'm checking out Blackpink anniversary tribute film, 40 Years, Same Pinks. Now, somebody sent this to me saying that my voice was used in here, so that's really cool. You guys know I'm a super Blink, so if you are a Blink like me, make sure to subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. Join the Andy gang, but 40 years, man, it's been amazing. I've posted a couple videos already today in regards to their anniversary, their fourth year anniversary. So yeah, if there's any more that you guys want me to check out, I definitely will check them out over the next couple days. You guys know how much I love Blackpink, so I'll check out anything to do with them. So I want to waste no more time. So like I said, though, if you're a Blink like myself, make sure to subscribe. I'd really appreciate it. And like this video if you like the reaction. I'm working on trying to get a ton more videos up on this channel over the next few weeks so we can really build this channel, because I really want to keep going. I have so much fun with this. But Blackpink anniversary tribute film, 4 years, Same Pinks. Shout out to Blackpink one time. Honestly, they've been killing it, but I love them. All right, let's go.
YG 신인 그룹 블랙핑크를 소개합니다.
Man.
또 힘들었던 시간보다 좀 멤버들이랑 좋았던 시간과 같이 버티고 같이 이렇게 힘이 되어줬던 게 좀 커서
그게 되게 힐링이 됐던 것 같아요. 음악 때문에 힘들지만 음악 때문에 힐링이 되고 다 같이 했던 것 같아요.
Don't give up, guys. Let's not give up. Both of us.
I'm gonna cry already. Woo! I hate this. Every time I cry, every time. We will. Oh my goodness. Yes. Every single day of the week. Oh, I love the background music. You guys know what song that is. Oh, that was about to get to a good part. Oh my god. Oh. I still have a bad cough, guys, and no, it's not the virus.
It's almost 10 years already.
I've had this cough for like 2 years.
It's pretty normal. I think it wasn't ever forced. It's like when you grow up with your sister, you don't really... How was that like? You're like, it was pretty normal, like...
We literally spent more time with each other than our family, but... So we know each other just so much.
Yep.
I love you guys to the mountains and back, and to the far, far hills and around Europe and Australia, back to the States and China, and all the way back to Korea. And I love you to the clouds and through the universe, across Mars, all the way to the sun and back. I love you so much.
That's so nice. Why do I cry every video? Oh, every video. I'm an emotional person, guys. Listen, I'm just a fan, okay? All of them. I'm gonna have tears in my eyes the whole video? Come on, why? Man, look at the queens, man. Look at them. So inspirational. Yeah, let's go. That was their 3 year anniversary video, I think.
나는 정말 우리끼리 해보고 싶은 거지. 진짜 우리 네 명이서 팀이 되고 이제 정말 우리 넷이서.
That's the solo dance.
우리는 이제 내가 계속 사이가 됐으니까.
How could you not love Blackpink? And then Jisoo has to do the. Yep. I remember.
로제 처음 왔을 때 우리 진짜 그날 처음에 몇 시?
That was the new bubble. I know what that is.
진짜요? 딱 몇 시?
If you really.
그때 진짜 몇 시?
아니 몇 시 있었어요 몇 시?
그때 되게 많이 몇 시 있었는데 이걸 몇 시? 우리가 밤에 안 자고 몇 시서 숙제 몇 시?
How can you not love Blackpink? Craziness. They're so crazy.
Your life really could have been totally different.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it's really special that you traded in not wanting to be alone to having three incredible human beings around mm-hmm. you all the time.
Instant sisters.
Human beings that you're comfortable enough around to like open your mouth so they can feed you M&M.
Yep. That's the exact same interview.
You're that comfortable around somebody.
We've lived together for already
10 years?
Yeah. Almost 10 years.
For us, we did really, really well.
Oh my god, no, not this clip.
I'm very proud of each and every one of
stop,
us.
Stop, stop.
Because we went through a lot. I'm very, very proud.
Oh. I can't watch this. I can't. This clip is impossible to watch. If you do not cry.
It's so hard that everybody, like, stays away from home.
Oh my god.
I'm so proud of all of us.
If you watch this and don't cry, what is wrong with you?
Love you guys. Thank you.
Oh my god. Can I just watch a video and not cry? Like, what is this?
그러면 저희 멤버들은 다 어렸을 때 꿈이 어떻게 됐어요?
Blackpink is the revolution.
Thank you. Let's get intense. Come on. Oh my god, I seen Hamilton. I live close to that. Breaking records.
They have over 1.5 billion streams. They're unbelievable. Phenomenon's not even a word. Let's invent a new word for this group.
And they don't even have a full album out, just like a handful of songs, and they're still managing to make history.
I feel like they have these staple movements, and you're like, that's Blackpink. Absolutely. And they did things like, they don't come out with a lot of songs, but like, bitch, they're marinating that whole fucking time. You know, and it's like the most juiciest fucking flavor. Yes.
We didn't expect anybody to even, you know, know our music or anything, but we came in and everybody's like screaming, Blackpink.
Yeah! Blackpink in your area.
Their level of precision, but their face looks like I ain't even trying. Like, exactly. I'm not trying. I don't give a fuck.
Obviously, a result of thousands, tens of thousands of hours of laborious, minutia-driven,
minutia
of granularity, specificity.
Wow.
You can tell that they work hard, that they care about their craft. Even the people that are working with them, whoever's styling them, producing the music, like the, it's such a strong brand.
Oh, I got chills. Yo, shout out to whoever edited this. Oh no. Oh.
Being out there as a K-pop star, you know, we've talked about this before, and the amount of people there are online that are just like criticizing everything about their appearance, about everything they say, about every way they act.
I don't.
Given everything that's happened in the K-pop world,
how
could
you hate
year,
Blackpink?
There's been a spate of suicides among K-pop stars, largely owing to online bullying.
You thought you burned me, but you didn't.
Yeah! Woo! Oh god, I just got so hyped. Let's go! Nikki! Is this Barbie Tings by Nicki Minaj? I think it is. Oh, look at Jetty! Woo! Rosé! Like Barbie, had to come off IG
G so they can't stop me.
I feel like collaborating with Blackpink would be incredible because the looks, man, the choreography
would be insane. I love Blackpink. I did get a chance to work with Blackpink. They're phenomenal, man. Them girls are on another level.
So listen, y'all, Blackpink is taking over the motherfucking world. Forget K-pop, just as artists, as a group. This is like, they're just next level.
So 이제 내 차례니까 당연히 앉아 있는 것처럼 이렇게 보는데
Yo,
Zico.
Yo, Zico. I reacted to him.
Zico 같다라는 팀 자체의 그 분위기가 힙하면서도 이런 되게 멜로디컬한 이런 것들을 다 할 수 있는.
I love all these younger artists. I'm there for you. I love you. I am not in competition with anyone. I want everyone to win.
Yeah. Bitches when they look like me. Lady Gaga. Get booked like me. When I'm up in the lab and cook like me. But ain't me and you hoes pussy good like me. Pussy so good as ex wanna still fight me. Yeah. So pretty bitches wish they could slice me. Look at Jisoo. Oh my god, look at Lisa. I cut all my niggas off, but they would still wife me. They would still
wife me.
Yeah.
어 처음으로 이제 회사 들어.
Maybe my voice isn't in this.
순간이 아무래도 제일 인상 깊었던 것 같고.
What's a soulmate?
It's a well, it's like a best friend but more.
Different girls that came from four different worlds, and to be in a group like this is odd itself. I feel like us four, we just clicked and just so
started
funny.
Singing together from day one.
I think that's the moment we talk about every time somebody asks about like first impressions is when I flew all the way from Australia, like I brought a guitar, and we ended up like jamming.
Oh, I'm gonna start crying again.
I don't think we cared about what our neighbors thought. It was an apartment that we sang till sunrise.
Look at Blackpink, man. So inspirational.
As someone who makes you a better person.
Yo, they're just so damn good.
Is there one person in the world who knows you better than anyone else?
Blackpink가 그럴 때가 있었을 거라고 상상도 못했어요.
왜냐면 그때는 우리가 그렇게 매일매일 배달 음식을 시킬 게 없었어.
나는 회차 회사 오고 한 달 있다가 바로 숙소 들어가서 숙소 쭉 산 거야. 바로. 왜 그랬지?
후회요?
나 후회해줘. 나 너무 힘들었어.
그때 12시에 출근해서 새벽 2시에 퇴근하는데 일본어 수업, 영어 수업, 크롬프 수업, 댄스 수업, 보컬 종류별로 수업해서
와우, yeah, that's crazy.
Soulmate is someone who you care about. And no matter what happens, you'll always love them. Nothing can ever change that.
함께 연습 생활을 거친 것처럼 앞으로는 더 성장해 나가는 저희 블랙핑크가 되지 않을까라는 생각이 드네요.
저는 진짜 멤버들이 다 이렇게 다시 하나로 이렇게 빛으로 보여주고 싶어요.
너무 너무 대견해요. 우리 블랙핑크가.
Oh my god, the song choices are making me want to cry in this video. Again, I can't help it, I don't know why.
The one thing I'll say is you can tell that Blackpink and the Blinks have a great relationship.
That was me at the end there.
I just want you to stay.
저희 블링크하고 너무너무 고마워요. 사랑합니다. 블링크 우리 블링크 너무 같이 이렇게 고생해줘서 감사합니다.
너무너무 블링크 덕분이고 저희 더 열심히 할게요. 감사합니다.
You can just tell how much they love the fans and how much the fans, the Blinks, love them back.
That's me.
The interaction with the Blinks is the best I've seen so far. That was just beautiful. It was really,
wait, is that Flo?
Really just
Flo to Flo?
To see everybody just talking with them.
The love that not only these girls have for their fans and the music, but for each other. It's so amazing to see that these girls are enjoying every step along the way. We started with them being in this training for 6 years, and throughout all those 6 years, they're like, you know what? We gotta keep pushing. So like, no matter how hard it is, no matter how many failed attempts that we have, or how many debuts we're supposed to have, we're gonna keep pushing.
Stay with me.
We love you, please.
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Yo, great job. Great job. Great job to the people who edited this. Their names were just on the screen. Follow them. Follow them on their accounts. Like and subscribe to their account too. I cry every time. I cry every single time they make videos like this. I can't even talk about it. Like, you can hear it in my voice. The reason why... Oh my god. Why am I doing this? Excuse me. Guys, I apologize. Blackpink has... God, why am I doing this? I'm an emotional person. I don't know why, but I just am. I'm sorry I have to keep telling you guys that. But they have such a special relationship with their fans that is something that... You know, I've watched sports my whole life. I've watched, you know, movies, music, whatever. And there's some people that don't care about their fans. But, like, you can tell that they do. I can't even talk. Like, this is ridiculous. This is a fun video. And that's special. That's something that you don't get every single day. And, yeah. I can't even talk. I want to say thank you, because I've been a Blink for like 2 years. And, you know, it's helped me through some rough times. You know, learning something new, learning about new people. It's helped clear my head. And to you watching this, other Blinks, thank you for accepting me. There's some that don't, but that's okay. I don't have to prove to anybody that I'm a fan, because I am. And if you don't like that, then that's too bad. Yeah, thank you. Thank you, Blackpink. Thank you to Blinks. And I can't wait to keep going. I'm crying like this is the end or something. Like, okay. I love and appreciate you guys. As always, Blackpink, shout out to you. Happy 4th anniversary. Why am I a mess? I love and appreciate you guys as always. Peace.